In this video, we have given that x square plus 2 is equal to 2x. And we have to find the value of x power 4 minus x cube plus x square plus 2. So we have x square plus 2 is equal to 2x. And x square minus 2x will be equal to minus 2. And we have to find the value of x power 4 minus x cube plus x square plus 2. And it is x power 4 and minus x cube is minus 2x cube plus x cube. And plus x square is minus 2x square plus 3x square. And if we subtract 6x and add 6x plus 2, then x power 4 minus 2x cube, it is x square times x square minus 2x plus, and x cube minus 2x square, it is x times x square minus 2x plus 3x square minus 6x, it is 3 times x square minus 2x plus 6x plus 2. And it is x square times, and x square minus 2x is minus 2. It is minus 2 plus x times minus 2 plus 3 times minus 2 plus 6x plus 2, and it is minus 2 x square minus 2x, and 3 times minus 2 is minus 6 plus 6x plus 2, and it is minus 2 x square, and 6x minus 2x will be 4x, and minus 6 plus 2 will be minus 4, and minus 2 x square plus 4x, it is minus 2 times x square minus 2x minus 4, and it is minus 2 times x square minus 2x is minus 2 minus 4, and minus 2 times minus 2 is 4 minus 4, that will be 0. So this is equal to 0.